Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm Jigga Namor, the Isley Brothers. This one's titled, I Wanna Be With You, requested by Kevin Brown of Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And yeah, let's check out more of the Isley Brothers. Classic Isley Brothers. Oh, that's loud. What is that song? Who's that by? Yeah, that's so how funky this is. So funky. But not too funky. This is definitely a pretty different song, I feel like, for the Isley Brothers. Not just because of, like, it's been, like, or because it's, like, a funkier song and, you know, they're, like, a more romantic R&B style group or anything, but simply because of the lyrics for it. I don't know, it just seems so different for the Isley Brothers to be singing a track like this, you know? I mean, like, you know, like, when I think Isley Brothers, I think, you know, like, a Between the Sheets and, you know, songs like those. But this is interesting. You and me. Come on. You and me. I mean, it's kind of the same concept, I guess, but...
Be with you.
Okay. Yeah, definitely without a doubt, a funky tune from the Isley Brothers. Funky Jammer for sure. Definitely enjoyed it. But to reiterate, I think, it is kind of it. I don't mind it actually. It was definitely a funky song. I definitely enjoyed it, but I think, I thought it was just a little bit interesting that, this is like one of the few times, or maybe one of the first times, I'm not sure, that I feel like I've heard an Isley Brothers song that wasn't like a for the most part, like a, like a love song, like, later in their career. Like, I excluding like their earlier stuff, I feel like this is like one of the few times I've heard like something like this that was just like more, because like when I think Isley Brothers, I think like, love on a bed of flowers, and this was like love in the back seat of a Honda or something, It was like, I don't know, it was interesting, but yeah, definitely a funky jammer for sure, man. Definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.